Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi Yogish, Consultant Fertility Expert at Khushi Fertility and IVF Center, Bangalore. Stem cell therapy for ovarian rejuvenation. Whenever the ovarian reserve is reduced and women have the desire to have a child with their own oocytes, there is something called as ovarian rejuvenation women and fertility experts look forward to. This ovarian rejuvenation is supposed to wake up ovaries that have stopped functioning or are functioning less than expected. The ovarian reserve reducing or the follicular numbers reducing in the ovaries can happen due to surgeries or due to chemotherapy or sometimes due to genetic factors. Most of the times, it's difficult to figure out the reason why the ovarian reserve is reduced. Lot of women who suffer from this condition of endometriosis also have reduced ovarian reserve. Autoimmune factors can attribute to reduced ovarian reserve. However, once the reserve is reduced, it doesn't mean that it cannot be rejuvenated at all. They say women have the oogonial cells which are resting and which are capable of being rejuvenated till the early 70s. In case a lady has reduced ovarian reserve, she can look at least trying to improve her ovarian reserve by ovarian rejuvenation with the help of either platelet-rich plasma therapy or stem cell therapy. Of the two, we have found more success with stem cell therapy. How this happens is, the stem cells are obtained from the bone marrow of the iliac crest, which is a hip bone. The stem cells are segregated from the bone marrow aspirate and then used for injection into the ovaries, either transvaginally, similar to how the ovum pickup happens, or the same stem cell concentrate can also be injected laparoscopically by performing a laparoscopic procedure. We found almost equal success rates when the injection of the stem cell concentrate has happened either laparoscopically or transvaginally, just like the ovum pickup procedure. We find that there is an increase in the follicular numbers and the response to ovulation induction also improves after doing so. Typically, the response starts improving after a month, and we see that after a year, sometimes there is considerable improvement in ovarian reserve. However, I shouldn't miss to say that we have not been able to find the same response in all women, and different women respond differently to the same stem cell concentrate injection therapy. For some, the response is incredible, whereas in some of the women, there has been no difference at all. However, it is not wrong to try, as there has been no documentation of any undue or untoward side effect of the stem cell therapy or the stem cell concentrate injection into the ovaries. And therefore, I would say it is worth a try.